Now at 5:30, Jeffrey Epstein's partner in crime was sentenced today to 20 years in prison for sex trafficking minors. Ghislaine Maxwell was convicted last year for helping Epstein sexually abuse underage girls. Epstein was indicted on federal sex trafficking charges back in 2019, but committed suicide in prison. Maxwell apologized to the victims after their impact statements were heard in court, saying she hoped her conviction brings them closure.